Watford City, population, well, that depends on the day.
The guess is somewhere between 6,500 and 12,000.
Some are seasonal, some are temporary, but that's the kind of growth we've seen in the city.
As the city expands, housing units will fill in around oil pumpers like this one.
But housing isn't the only new construction going on. Cashwise opened a new store last year, which was big news for the community.
You can go into a grocery store and get multiple choices.